Okay, I'm still gonna carry on playing noobs. So, let's go to it. We've got loud all of a sudden. My noobs. I like our old man. Okay. So I got my basic build here. This is just gonna be my outpost for the starting point. It looks too bad at the moment. Okay, so we're going to go to. Also, it's not unlocked yet, to be careful. We'll go for that well, let's make sure we've got enough food. Yeah, looks like we're ready for that one, so how much? Yeah, we're fine. Let's go for it. That's it. Alright, here we go. I'm repairing now. Okay, recover that. We can't mine all the stuff here, so if I show you, you can get. Just don't like it, so. The mycelium overgrown blocks. What do we want to pick up here? On the show, we can obviously fast travel.
Hey. Welcome.
Okay, there should be some sparks. We can get one from around here. That'd be our next one to go towards, actually. I didn't want to attack you, mate, but what? Just why? Okay. Got some nice bonuses in there. Nights. Animal fur is important in later game anyway though. You need it for making linen and stuff or so. How'd you die up a hill? There it is. I'll delete that. Oh, stuff I don't want to delete. I'll delete that. Let me just just no use to me at all. Oh. Really want is that. Thank you. Let's burn me out. That's how you get to the first flame sanctum in this location. You can get to that one as well. It's quite easy to jump across and get to it as well. That's open. But if you don't be, if you haven't got a wingsuit or anything like that, early doors, you can go straight across here. As you saw through the pass, up and around into the box. Jump down. So I'm going to carry on now with the quest. Spiders inside that place down there. There's stuff inside the house, but I want to crack on a bit. This hasn't got a good glide slope just yet. Delete you. Got some rocks. Well, this craft. And also. Read me. No! I've got sleep time. Awesome. Resin. Just need more resin now. Cool. Golden trees always provide resin. I've noticed so far. Let's just see if I'm accurate on this one. We got resin one. There's lots of resin. Three lots of resin. Oh, that's a gold mine. Oh, this is gonna be more twigs. What should I get? This is cool. Alright, job done. Well, those red bits now, I'm changing to blue bits. Bigger areas to go into now. I'm gonna call it there. Thanks, guys. It's been a pleasure.